Hello friends, welcome to the Rakshit channel. If you are watching my channel for the first time, click subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you won't miss any of my videos. In today's video, we are going to see a lunch routine vlog. And for today's menu, I have prepared sorrel leaves dal and potato fry with some white rice. Here I am first going to boil the potatoes for the potato fry. While boiling the potatoes, have a slight slit on the potato so that the potatoes will boil soon, so that the potato skin can be removed very easily. Pressure it under for 2 whistles on a high flame. On the other side, water has boiled for the rice. Here I am adding the soaked rice, so let it cook. On the other hand, once pressure is released, drain out the hot water and add the cold water. Here you can see the slit on the potatoes, which makes us to help to peel the skin very easily. Within 1 minute we can peel off all the skin. And now cut the potatoes into an dice shape. So when we are in hurry to make lunch within 30 minutes, follow this method. On the other hand, I have kept the kadaif to dry roast the yellow moong dal for the sorrel leaves dal. For 2/3 cup of toor dal, here I have taken 1/4 cup of yellow moong dal. Dry roast it for about 5 minutes until a nice aroma comes. Transfer into a bowl, wash it thoroughly for 2 to 3 times and soak it. Into a same kadai, I am adding 3 to 4 spoons of oil and 1 spoon of salt as per your taste, and 1 spoon of red chili powder and 1/4 spoon of turmeric. Sort it well and add the boiled sliced potatoes and sort it well and keep your flame on medium. I'm adding 1 spring of curry leaves and for 1 spoon of oil for more crispiness. Let it roast for about 10 minutes. If you use non-stick pan or iron pan, the potatoes will turn even more crispier. On the other side, I have soaked the dal. And for sorrel leaves dal, here I have taken 4 medium-sized onion, 1 tomato, 10 to 15 garlic pods and 3 green chilies. Always use a plate to collect all the waste materials so that your countertop looks clean. On the other hand, potatoes are fried. Our yummy crispy potato fry is ready. Into the same pan, I'm adding oil and 1 spoon of mustard. Let it allow it to splatter, and 1 spoon of cumin and crushed garlic pods and 1 red chili and 2 medium sliced onions. Sort it well. On the other hand, rice has been cooked. I am going to drain out the water. Into a pressure cooker, add the soaked dal and 2 medium sized onion, 1 medium sized chopped tomato, 3 sweet green chilies, 1/4 spoon of turmeric. Mix it well and pressure it under for 3 to 4 whistles on a high flame. Here I have stored the sorrel leaves in a steel container for more than 2 weeks. So here is a tip: always store the leafy vegetables in a steel container so it remains fresh for more than 2 weeks. In meanwhile, hydrate yourself in the summer season with a liquid drinks. Here I am going to drink a lemon juice, which is a rich source of vitamin A. And here I am going to roughly chop the sorrel leaves. Add the sorrel leaves once onion becomes transparent. You can increase or decrease the spiciness according to your taste, and tomato as per your option, and yellow moong dal, it's a completely optional. Here I'm going to add 1/2 spoon of asafoetida, that is hing, and sort it well. And here I'm going to add the roughly chopped sorrel leaves and let it cook on a low flame until sorrel leaves become the mushy consistency. Always cook the greeny vegetables in an open pan so it retains its color. So once the sorrel leaves are becomes mushy and cooked, add the cooked toor dal and yellow moong dal into an kadai and sort it well and let it cook for about 5 to 10 minutes on a low flame and adjust the salt as per your taste. You can even add the tamarind pulp. So here our yummy and delicious sorrel leaves dal is ready. and serve into a serving bowl. Here's our lunch: yummy crispy potato fry, white rice and sorrel leaves curry. Sorry, dal.
And here is our lunch plate. Drizzle a 2 to 3 drops of ghee and have your lunch. Hope you like the video. Thanks for watching. If you like, give big thumbs up and leave your comments in comment section. And don't forget to subscribe.